as held on the eve of Ningal Chakuba festival every year to encourage fish farmers. Fisheries Minister N.K.C. inaugurated Fish Fair cum Fish Crop Competition 2019, organized by Fisheries Department, Government of Manipur at DM College of Arts ground in Imphal. The competition started since 1980 and has been continuously organized one day ahead of the biggest Ningal Chakuba, Manipur. And the event is organized with an aim of providing fresh live fishes and indigenous fishes under one platform of price, rate and weight.
We have opened up an office yesterday at Manipur. Our main purpose is to provide more services to the fishermen and fisheries cooperatives to boost production, fish production. We will transfer the technology to fish farmers and we will also transfer the technology to be implemented in Manipur. And I think in coming years, maybe in 2 or 3 years' time, Manipur will be self-sufficient in fish production.
Speaking on the inaugural function, as the chief guest N.K.C. stated that fish production has increased year after year since the department gave its best effort to meet the state's requirement of 52,000 metric tons annually. Minister K.C. also said that fishery activities have to be taken up both in the hills and valley to meet the requirements of the state. Despite lack of adequate funds under state plan, Fisheries Department is trying its best to explore ways and means to meet fund requirements of the department.
Actually, this year it is very peculiar because the state has been hit by drought. So during the breeding season and all, so the production of fishes has been affected because of that. But despite that, they have done their best, and this time we have set a target of producing 90,000 kg of fishes for this particular fish mela. Number of stalls installed are have increased this time. This time we have constructed around 131 stalls for the fish farmers.
Asserting that Manipur has the capacity to become one of the leading fish producing state in the country, he also stated that the need for increasing 10 to 20% of the present water bodies used for fisheries for an increased production. Unlike previous years, certificates of participation will be distributed to every participating fish farmers this year. The certificate holders will be accorded special preferences for scheme or grants by the department in the future. Drawing the close relation of fish with Ningal Chakuba, K.C. also extended a warm Ningal Chakuba wishes to the gathering. Bureau Report.